have a train that when we grew up as kids, you could hear the whistle blowing through the fields and the forest, and a lot of the dads went to work. But we were back there a few years ago, we walked over the tracks. The tracks weren't there. We looked at each other and said,
check one, two.
Train, don't come here no more.
Well, thanks so much.
Here's a tune off our Now and Then record, Pathways to the Heart. Love is a river flowing free. It carries you and it carries me. It keeps us afloat when the tides get rough. Takes just a little and that's more than enough to help the wind come up and fill our empty sails. Set us back on course after all else failed. Love brings me back to you when we drift apart. It knows the ins and outs on the pathways of my heart. Washed up on a riverbank, my soul was parched and dry. Wandering in the distance, your love passing me by. Until your whirlpool undertow is pulling me right back in. Caught up in your overflow, and I know it's sink or swim. Currents moving fast, right in these twists and turns. Gonna reach your loving arms before this bridge is burned. Love brings me back to you when we drift apart. It knows the ups and downs on the pathways of my heart. Love brings me back to you.
Influences, and one of the early ones was the Everly Brothers. I'd like to do you one of their songs right now. Maybe you guys can join us on this one, because I think you might know the words more than you know our songs, but not a bad idea.
Mm-hmm. since the day I found you, I want to stay around you. And so I beg you, let it be me. Don't take this heaven from one. If you must cling to someone, now and forever, let it be me. Each time we meet, love, I find complete love. Without your sweet love, what would life be? So never leave me lonely. Tell me you love me only, and that you'll always let it be me.
About everybody here, circle of friends.
Down where your cars are left to rust, where the swallows dip over the river and dance. Me and my buddies throwing stones, bragging to each other I will never go home. Our little circle of friends. The trouble had a way of tracking us down, but sometimes I find us on the wrong side of town. And we survived only because we stood by each other, that's the way it was. A little circle of friends. In a circle of friends is a ring of trust. Can never break, can never rust. It's made of the dreams we shared back when all we had was a circle of friends. Thank you. Memories last forever, no any more than that. And those days are behind us and I'll never go back. I see my old buddies when I drive through town. I put my foot on the brake and roll my window down. And I wave to my circle of friends. And a circle of friends is a ring of trust. Never break, never rust. It's made of the dreams we shared back when all we had was a circle of friends, a ring of trust, never break, can never rust. Made of the dreams we shared back when all we had was a circle of friends. Now all we have is a circle.
Well, we grew up in a town called Wayland, Massachusetts, outside of Boston, about 20 miles from where the crow flies. And I always asked us, and my brother Pete too, about us, did your parents ever play music? And, well, they did love to play. They didn't play, but they loved to sing, and Mom could play the piano. Dad was, he liked to sing. He'd come around singing all those songs from the show tunes, like, Camelot! Look at us with that look, and we're like, okay. And we followed him around. He was a lad that loved to participate in the local, they called it the Volks Theater, which was local theater. And I think the Rowans kind of lived out our dad's fantasy. He was a salesman for a thread company. When the textile business was roaring. It's in this song, isn't it, brother?
This is called My Father's Son. Well, Daddy was a dreamer. How he loved his singing days. The life of the party, any time he'd get the chance. The working days in the textile mills, selling American thread. Always talk about the great big things he was gonna be doing instead. And me and my brothers raising hell just like he do. I guess we inherited Daddy's gift for having too much fun. Said, boys, I can't blame you. Heaven knows I can't tame you. But don't ever be ashamed to say you are your father's son. Was Irish, a rake, a rambling boy. He was his own papa's pride and joy. An immigrant family in old Boston town. With a good education, he could live it down. It's not what you know, it's who you know. No matter how you feel, put on a real good show. Give it the old college try, but never ever let them see you cry. And me and picking guitars all night long. We must have inherited Daddy's gift for having so much fun. He said, boys, I can't blame you. Heaven knows I can't tame you. But don't ever be ashamed to say you are your father's son. Throw the football and they don't tell tales with ease. He sat into the Ted Williams, Joe DiMaggio. Yeah, he sure could shoot the breeze. But when the Bills came due, he just forget. Take the money to the track, put it all on the bed. Till they took his car when he could not pay, he just shrugged his shoulders and he walked away. While me and my brothers singing songs he wished he'd sung, living the life we inherited, Daddy's gift for having too much fun. Daddy, I can't blame you. Yet I know I can't tame you. But I'll never be ashamed to say I am my father's son. I am my father's son. My father. My father. My father. Son, my father, my father's son. I am my father's son.
Lauren and I have the great joy of working with a fantastic fiddle player out of Jupiter, Florida, in the song we collaborated on called What About Love?
Somewhere in between, a wild horse coming down for a drink. Pages burning in my book of dreams. Tell me, what does it mean? You got everything that money can buy, but something's missing and you're wondering why. But what's it gonna take to get you by? Diamonds and pearls, Mercedes Benz, lunch with the girls, Jackson Pollock painted hat on the wall. You feel so lonely in the midst of it all. You say you never hold me, but the going gets tough. So empty inside with all of your stuff. You still want more as if nothing enough. Nothing enough. And what all my love. moving up and down the street. She is special, she is sweet. There ain't nobody can compete. Well, she loves to spend my money. She loves to call me honey. Honey this, honey that. Come on, help me, help me now. I sing it honey, honey, honey.
It's such a great place to be. Thank you so much. Thanks, Richard, and everybody who's made this happen. Brother Chris. And my brother, Lauren.